So I live where this muck was taken out. I live near the Melbourne Harbour, O'Galley Harbour, and my pilings were covered with dead barnacles for years, just dead white barnacles. And within probably 9 months of the dredging, my pilings are covered with colonies of really fresh little barnacles, just thick, 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 like elephant legs. That's my barnacle story.